Mr. Eddie Man's freaking out because he doesn't know what's going on. It's okay, big man. It's gonna be okay. You look like angelic with this lighting. You look good, man. You look good.
It's your boy, Joey.
How you doing?
The next day, it's moving day. And who says you can't pack a mini? That boy is shut. Barely any stuff in here anymore. And the bed's almost gone. Not really. We're trying.
One side, this is ready to go. That side, and then we're done.
And she's stressing us all out.
I'm not stressing anybody out.
She walks around in her little house coat. And it's just, do this. Here's the progress so far. Gone. Well, I mean, they're not gone. But majority of it's in there and in there. So we're all good. I think Jake's gonna come with us today. It's just gonna be fun. Who's driving all the way in front of us with a nice, ooh, that's a nice bed they got in the back. Ooh, that looks comfy. Oh, wait. Oh, that's my dad. I picked up Jakey.
Hi.
We're gonna have a fun day.
Oh my gosh, building so much fun.
IKEA furniture! Why does everybody else get to go but not us? Yeah, screw you.
What?
Hey, so Joey, all this stuff's gotta go over there.
Yeah.
Da-na-na-na. We got an assembly line of bringing stuff. Okay. It's empty, right? Nope, we got a million pillows. Oh, and a TV. So this is the majority of everything. It doesn't echo anymore. Waking I'm gonna get up this feeling the taste of our fight last night. Breaking we felt like we weren't getting enough then, so we added a team member.
Thanks.
Slaving away.
Okay, are we sure that's it? Are there any more parts?
No. That's the worst question. That's the scariest question.
You want to sit down on those chairs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually.
Ooh.
I just wanted to see them lift it. She's going insane. Mom. Oh, Jesus. I don't trust that.
Trust what?
You. Mission accomplished. It's a desk. I didn't show Jake either. These are the glasses.
Oh!
Yo, I found them.
That's pretty sweet.
I figured, what are you? Are you rum?
Yeah, you. I mean, Coke. I don't drink rum.
And then you're vodka. And then Hubble. Hey, quiet down over there. Hubble's gonna be gin.
I'm working here.
Bloody Mary.
Hubble's
vodka
gin.
Vodka cooler.
And then I'll be whiskey. Get this. You know how Hubble always wants to do it? Okay, stand right in front of the camera. You know how Hubble only wants to do like a Tim Allen? The real one is Tom Collins. Because he never knew how to make it.
True.
Yeah.
So you fill it up, like you fill up to here with rum, and then no. That's pretty strange.
We'll figure it out, okay?
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is why we live where we live. Nice. Welcome to Ottawa and my dirty windows. Waking up, making a mess of an old goodbye. Anyways, so we built that. That's nice. What's in that box?
I don't know. Garbage.
Would you kick it in? Why is it a girl noise? Oh, Jake just walked out of this box and my mom goes, Jake's coming out of the closet.
She's joining outside.
No, I thought Jake's back every time.
So,
no, I don't trust you. I'm going back in.
The closet?
He's never coming out again.
Breaking the seal of the most expensive. Oh, we're not doing a very good job. What's happening?
Actually, no, we can put a chair at the desk
because
he does have a chair.
Sure. The funny thing is, I bought it, but he's more excited. Look at him. He's way more excited than this.
Yeah.
Oh, styrofoam, I can't do it.
What's wrong with styrofoam?
I don't like the sound of styrofoam.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Oh. Guess whose TV it is now.
This is what they show when they first turn on the TV. The camera doesn't even do adjust it. It can't even handle it. That's 4K. Beautiful. Look at the camera. So it's just like doesn't work.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you
And payment is here. Boom.
Really?
Hey, Jake, you've been paid.
Nobody's opened the important envelope yet.
That's all you get. Doing the last garbage run of the day, throwing all this stuff out, everything out. We even got some stuff out there we gotta throw that's been there the whole day and nobody's yelled at us yet. Oh, Jesus, okay. Well, we look good. Jakey, give her a toss. What? I should probably move this in more.
Yeah, probably should.
That's fine.
Oh, wait, car's normal?
Yeah. Yep, car, okay, all right.
Okay.
Well, boys, thank you very much. Pleasure doing business with you. We shake hands here.
Shake hands? Okay, bye.
Well, guys, it is now probably 12 o'clock. I literally have no idea. I can't even see. I'm so tired. But I want to thank Jake. I want to thank Jordan. I want to thank my brother, Paddy. I want to thank my father. I want to thank my mother. I want to thank everyone who helped me move in today. And today is just so surreal. And tonight's going to be surreal. I've slept on my own in like hotel rooms and stuff, but never in a place that I can call mine. And today is the first day that I can call this mine. I'm glad I was able to share it with you guys, but I'm incredibly tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. But I wanna say thank you very much for 350,000 subscribers on my main channel. This year's gonna be amazing, and I hope you guys are willing to join me for it. But other than that, for the first time in 2017, stay you, stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys next time.
Well, it's time for... It's time to watch. Holy Grail!